full throttle, lights out, and we are underway for our 1,000th Grand Prix. Bagnaia got a really good launch away from pole position. So did Jack Miller's on the inside of Marquez and Bagnaia. Miller off in a second, but it's Marc Marquez that will lead into the Dunlop chicane for the very first time. Miller going to be close enough to strike on Marquez into Dunlop chicane? You bet he is. Is it going to be the block pass? Just park that KTM now in the middle of that chicane. They'll all bunch up behind the Australian now, but Miller hits the front for the first time. Here comes Benteke. That's really, really close. He's running Marc Marquez right out to the car park there. Marc Marquez in the long lap penalty loop, wasn't he? That was aggressive by Marco Benteke. And Martin takes advantage.
Martin now does make the move into the S-block. We're going to have a repeat potentially here with the Bagnaia-Vinales collision. If Martin doesn't get out of it, he does get out of it. Marc Marquez fighting tooth and nail to hang on to this second place, but he's still got another six laps to try and fend off the sprint winner, the Martinator Martin, who's eyeing up second place.
Martin goes for it again into Garage Ver. Can this time round he make it through? No, he can't. Marquez just nips the inside line back. Brilliant stuff this between Marquez and Martin.
You're going to have to get up very early in the morning to outsmart Marc Marquez as Martin has a look again. There's not really room there into Shimano above, so you know, Marc Marquez holds him off. Last time, of course, he attacked into the S-Blur. Will he do that again?
This is personal, isn't it, this one?
Martin, though, looks much closer now as they exit the recorder mark.
Yeah, Martin has got the drive. He's going to just try and ease onto the inside of Marc Marquez. Yeah, he does it. Through he goes then with three laps to go. Oh, that was close. You know what? Marquez is going for it. His Honda snakes from side to side, but he hogs that inside line. Martin probably could sense that was coming and just gave Marquez a little bit of room, but they swap places for that second again. Marc Marquez has crashed out. Listen to the groans, and that has put, well, initial groans and then two cheers of joy, because the French fans know that Marc Marquez's late mistake has put Johann Zarco onto the podium here. Oh, dearie me, that's going to hurt. That is going to hurt big time for Marc Marquez. He's constantly on the limit.
For more MotoGP action, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you at the races.